guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing an unboxing video. This website is called Stitch Fix. It's more of like a treat for me. My mom is trying this out. My sister actually did an unboxing video of this too. And yeah, so let's get started. Okay, I'm going to open it. I have my scissors. Blah. Rip the rest open. Like, this is for, like, if you want to, this is for the stuff that you don't like. This is, like, the notes and stuff. They give stickers, I guess. Okay. Oh, if you're wondering why my hair is shorter, so my mom cut the rest. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so this is, let me get set up. Okay, so this is the first shirt. I don't know. So this is what it looks like. It has a little thing like that. Yeah, I really like this. It's really cute. This is the second one. I love it. It has a little thing at the end, and then it's like really cute. Okay, and the next one is Levi's. Okay, this is like, I like this. Okay. Next one. Okay, so the next one is a pair of jean shorts. Yeah. Okay, so I like these. And then, is this like, oh wow. I love these. They're like, yay. I don't know. Okay, so, there is one more thing right here, and then, okay, let me clear out this and then I'll get it back. Okay, so there's like a little thing right here. You can't rewind. Oh, that's cute. I like this. It says, be kind, we can't rewind. Okay. Okay, so this is the next one. I haven't really seen it yet. What does this say? Okay, it says, happy, friendly, lovely, kind, adventurous, positive, sociable, grateful, creative, fierce, strong, visionary, dreamer, brave, fierce, and unique. And then me. That's what it says at the end. It's cute. That's really cute. Yeah, I like that. Okay. What's this? Yeah, I don't really like this. It's like me. It's my style. And then another pair of jean shorts. Wait, what did that say? super soft, stretchy, super comfy, and super soft. I don't know. I mean, this part is like, I don't really like it, but we'll see. Okay, then there's this. I don't know what this is. I don't know what this is. Oh, these are like pool sweatpants. Oh my god, I love these. I love these. Okay, so I'm gonna do a couple of scenes of me with all of the outfits on. So I'm gonna match them and see what goes together. Okay, so the pants are really comfortable. They're like super soft. And then this is, I'm wearing this shirt with it. I think this is gonna be like a cute outfit together. And yeah, it's soft. But like, hold up, wait. It's a sticker. I thought it was like attached to it. It's just a sticker. Well, then I love these. Okay, so this shirt is a little long. Like on, you can't really see the shorts, but they're right here. So I'm gonna like try like doing like a knot, and then I'll show you what that looks like. Okay, so I tied a knot like that. That's actually pretty cute. Yeah, so that's the outfit. Okay, so this is like the jeans and then the white shirt goes with it. So this is the outfit, and then there's one more. Okay, so there's actually two more shirts I'll show you. Okay, so these are the two other shirts. There's the this and that. Okay, so there's no bottoms to that, so I'm gonna like just keep these jeans on and then show you what they look like. Okay, so I tucked this in because it was a little long. It actually looks really good. And then this top is really cute. So I'm gonna show you the other shirt. Okay, so this is the shirt with the jeans. It has a little like thing right there. And yeah, that's really cute together. So okay, so I am finished with all that, and then I'll get to you in a sec. Okay, I'm back in the outfit I was like in the beginning of this video. So that was basically it. I'm not like sponsored to Stitch Fix or anything. But that was weird. That was very weird. It was like blah 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 blah. I don't know what that was. But anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, like, subscribe, click the notification bell, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.